for them. A couple of blessings that you have looking this word upon us. This time, Father, we are praying for you to bless the food that we are about to eat. Make the nutrients of this food be added strength to our physical beings for the fulfillment of your purpose in our lives. Let your name be glorified, and let this event be a blessing to everyone. Once again, Father, we thank and praise you, for without you, we can do anything. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. So, pwede na po tayo
kumikin.
Okay.